champion Engard has yet to return.
That was impressive. Our success with the Almain bears great portent for Alcerand. If a mortal can be cured, then maybe a Fae can as well. I believe that you could survive a journey through the Fellfire Pit. Will you help us with another task?
My brethren and I make up the Circle of Engard. We seek to restore the Fae rites lost when the mortals took the House of Valor. The Circle is holding vigil, waiting for the champion to return. Alcerund is among the last Fae lands untouched by mortal civilization. But it is not without its difficulties. Some of our brethren have fallen to a curse that renders them feral and frenzied.
We wish to repeat our success with the Almain at a much grander scale. To do this, we require the essence of another plant, this time from the Fellfire Pit. The pit is located at the base of the great spine of Alcerund. The flower, the Fellfire Bloom, rests there. The only plant that grows in the pit. Excellent. Then head to the Fellfire Pit, where the guardian of the bloom awaits.
Exercise caution in Alcerund, traveler.
Oh! This life offers two choices. Fight or die. Those who choose to live face conflict. It is the natural balance of this world. The weeds preclude the flower's bud. The spider's web arrests the fly. The water carves the rock. In the dry wastes of Dathir, in the land known as Alcerund, the House of Valar became the home of this primal force.
Thank you. Ah.